Okay, here we are, back again, Transport Fever 2, Europe, and Jim Pettibone here. So we have several things there's a few things we need to take care of. First off, I believe that our trains are in bad shape, and Bishop Castle, Southwell, and Stratford upon Avon's all need to have their vehicles replaced. So if we go to the lines, they just got streetcars. Southwell Transit. Okay, so we need to basically replace passenger. So I think we're going to replace this with, I think we have these, and replace them with these. The Landauer was actually a motor-driven coach built by the Benz Company. It was the first bus in the world to be used on the Sagan Neptune Duth route. Okay. Stratford, do the same thing. Replace all the vehicles, Landauers, done. And Bishop Castle, replace all of those. So if we look at our lines now, good, 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 very good, very good, very good, very good, 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 bad. BR-53. Where's my train depot? Steam. BR-53, yeah. But 31 miles an hour. This was capable of 62 miles an hour. And the passenger wagons I have, not really sure. Let's see. Barbarian passenger cars. Apartment car 3762. So let's see. Okay, that's got an 11. That's got a 14. Four of those, what is it? Okay, and then also put that on. Wow, 7 million, but we'll get some back here in a little bit. Hopefully. All right, then just get rid of that. Okay. Thirty-six, thirty-seven. Where are you at? Let's go up here. Check you out. You're not the right one. Where are you? 38, 39, 40, 41. Okay, replacing that engine just negated everything I was gonna do. Now I can carry more passengers and get them there faster. Of course, if we can only load, if we don't load 56 passengers ever, there's no sense in having that fourth car on there. So we need to wait till we get to the station to figure out whether, and we're still bringing in money. Well, sort of. Okay, let's see what happens here. Ding, about 300,000. 56. Okay. Let's just push her up to full speed here. Well, thank you, Mr. Autosave. Ah, see, there's nobody here. That's what I was kind of afraid of. And as we pull into the station, ding. How much? 200,000? That's why I was kind of afraid. Well, 35. Well, it's better than. All right, let's go fast. So now the train's bringing in almost 1 million. $464,000. Load up with 56. This way may have well been a proper choice. A proper approximate annual throughput per station? 128? 50? Yeah, a little. 180. So if I want to put, well, actually before I, $373,000 pick up 41. Bishop's Castle is really not that much. Actually, I didn't notice whether we. Okay, there's the other train. A lot of difference between. Across the bridge, back at the top speed. And into the station. $530,000. Again, loading up about 18 people. It's going to start catching up with the other. We did pay off the loan, so if I need to. I think the other train is. One year remaining. It's 1903. What? 115,000. But picked up 56 people again. I think it took 6 million to create this. $64,000. Now, what's it? Oh, okay, the other train. Yeah, it's starting to almost overtake the other train. So either I need to put signals in to let it go, put a signal in about halfway or so, because it's going to load up down here. $634,000. Yep, that's what we're going to have to do, it looks like. It's either that or stop. Because while it's waiting for a free path, it's just running up. So, if we put... If we put a signal there and there, that'll let them run all the way, all of that way. And if we put another signal here, there, and possibly another signal like maybe here and there. So the other train's ahead. He's only doing 48. 49, building up speed. And he'll go across through the signal. Okay, because the other train is... The other train's where? Can't be that far. Yeah, there he is. He's hidden by the... Let's go a little quick quicker. A little bit quicker. A little quick quicker. He heads into the station. 192,000. Okay, well, he's far enough ahead, but he's going to wind up going so much faster than that other train. Up 37 passengers. Now he has to wait for that train to get through that block. I think we'll borrow 2 million. We'll click on this train. We're going to manage our vehicle. Edit it. And put that train on. Get rid of that car. 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 Passenger wagons. Six wheeler. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then get rid of that engine. Done. Done is done. Oh, Yeah, okay, now we got a new... So the actual, the only things that aren't making, oops, wait, up this one. Bishop's Castle Transit is not making any money. It's actually losing money because they're not carrying anybody. Everybody else is making money. Trains are almost bringing in a million. The log line's bringing in 150,000. The lumber line, lumber to tool line's bringing in over 100,000. And the bulk oil line's bringing in over 100,000. So, now. Looking to see what else might be close together. Bring iron and coal. Here, they can start making what else we got? Or we could go iron and coal, make steel. Anything else, like trying to get this oil, I can go over here and start making plastic. I think. Because I could connect this road to here. And they could start hauling. That'll be just another source of income. Where are we at? Okay, let's see. If we do that, just have them head straight down this street. Because the vehicles we have, cargo. Fastest thing we got, 16 miles an hour. So if I was to build 25, well, we want tram tracks. Okay. Yeah, kind of thinking this is going to be almost, no, probably not. I was going to say almost worthwhile just to run the road that way. Build a road. $20,000. $18,000. Okay, fine. Cheaper than I thought. But, okay, now. Oop, train, road. Buildings. Tram track. No. I don't know if there's 111, 106, 93, 89. Okay. Line management, new line. West, Huxby North, let's call this oil to plastic. Wait a minute. Plastic, can't spell plastic line. Okay, buy vehicles, cargo, let's buy 10 of these, and put them on the oil to plastic line. And I think it might warrant okay, the material line. That okay, and this is the stone line. Nope, stone line. With 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 vehicles on it. Let's clone it. Let's check out, configure how we set. May not hurt to add another cargo spot by the time this is all said and done. And also being said, you got one oil, and the refinery is doing what? Not a lot. Of course, the option here, one of the options here, 5 of 5 oil. You've got 5 of 5 oil. You've got 1 of 5 oil. You've got 0 of 5 logs. Okay, we're going to do one more cloning. Which line is it? It's the bulk oil line. Carries 50 oil. It's got 10 vehicles. Manage vehicles. Replace clone. Mass clone. A long time for trucks to get here, but and it's 1906 December, so January 1st 1907. Well, I hope you're enjoying this, and if you are, remember, thumbs up, subscribe, see whether I get to be a transport baron or a just a guy laying in the ditch. We don't know. And feedback, comments, suggestions, greatly appreciated. And again, I hope you're enjoying this. And it's going to be the end of this video. And thank you for watching. And we're going to end it right here.